works?
E-policing, according to me, is a very broad term. It can be divided into various segments. One, of course, is electronic surveillance, use of surveillance to track criminals. And in this area, UP was always a pioneer in terms of the Uttar Pradesh STF. They were a pioneer and they have been doing good work for so many years since the term came into being. And as of now, in UP police, we have a lot of trained officers who are using electronic surveillance at all levels, even at the constable level. They're using electronic surveillance to track down criminals. Apart from that, of course, there is the CCTNS project of the Government of India, a segment of which has already been started in Gautam district and police station based. It means crime and criminal tracking network system, wherein we are trying to create a database of all the criminals which have been recorded in the concerned police station. We will also try to provide citizen-friendly services through electronic medium so as to reduce inconvenience for them to come to police station for their verifications, passport verifications, character certificate, etc. We will try to provide these services to them through internet.
Now tell us something about anti-obscene call cell and what is the response rate?
Anti-obscene call cell was started in Gautam Budh Nagar exactly 2 months back from today, and the purpose in mind was to solve simple issues like there are people who are bothering young girls, women, school girls on the phone through SMS or calls, and the girls or ladies often they are hesitant to come over to the police station. They are hesitant to lodge complaints. So we thought we will provide a service to them right there and within their homes. Sitting at their home, they can give us a call and report a number which is troubling them through such calls. And we will take care of the matter by simply warning the person of all the legal action that is possible against him. And of course, if the complainant lady is willing, we are ready to go ahead and to take legal action against that person, which we have done today. We had received a complaint where ladies sitting in the police control room in Noida, they were being bothered by vulgar calls from a person who seemed to be drunk even in the daytime, and he would just die 100 and trouble our legal consequences. Use vulgar language to them. So, using the surveillance cell of Noida, with their help, we have caught that person. We have put him in IT Act, and then he has been sent to jail, which I think is a very strong message that just because you have a phone doesn't mean that you can be bothering ladies for no reason. And I wish to encourage ladies to come up with these complaints and lodge FIR against these people so that we can arrest people and a message is sent across and creates a better case.
Women police officials have armed themselves with the latest technologies. So, what do you think these technologies, how far they are effective to resolve the crime rate?
Technology definitely is very, very effective, and it's quite a sorry state that we are very slow in adopting technology. But nevertheless, it's a very good beginning, and it holds immense promises for police, not just in terms of citizen services, but also in terms of tracking crime, reducing crime, prevention of crime. All aspects of policing is very, very useful. So we hope that in future we will be adopting more and more of it in policing.
What about the response time of suppose anyone calls the 100 number? So what's the response time to get in touch with the
Noida police has a state-of-art control establishment, so it's good. And on record, the response time is 3 to 7 minutes. There are 72 PCR vehicles running all over the district in Noida as well as Greater Noida. And the nearest PCR van is informed by the control room immediately, and the response time is recorded by the systems, by the server that is there in the control room. So it has been recorded normally as 3 to 7 minutes.
सेल एक बनाया गया हुआ है यहाँ पे एएसपी अलंकृता लिखे नेतृत्व में उन लेडीज और महिलाओं के लिए विशेष करके जिनको कि ऑप्शन एसएमएस और कॉल्स दी जाती हैं और वो अपनी आइडेंटिटी भी छुपाना चाहती हैं, उनके लिए एंटी ऑप्शन कॉल्स बनाया गया है। तो इसी क्रम में एक हमारे यहाँ पर 100 नंबर के कंट्रोल रूम में काम कर रही पुलिसकर्मी महिला पुलिसकर्मियों को एक व्यक्ति द्वारा ऐसे ही कॉल्स दी जा रही थी जिद्दी और अश्लील, और उसको बताया भी गया रिपीटेडली कि ये कंट्रोल रूम है और ये सरकारी कार में लगी हुई है। उसके बाद ही उसने नहीं माना और उसने लगातार ऑब्सीन गंदी गंदी बातें किया, तो उसकी गिरफ्तारी की गई है। उसका नाम धर्मपाल नंबू है, जो कन्नौज खम्बुल निवासी है और यहाँ सलादपुर में किराया रहता है। वो लेडीज के कॉस्मेटिक संबंधी जो भी आइटम होते हैं उनको फ्री राय बेचता है। धन्यवाद।